Come here, sir. Come here, sir. Come here. Viewers and subscribers, welcome back again. Welcome if you're coming for the first time. Yeah man, over by Port Royal, just cast out a bank and just waiting to get picked up. I was having some problems with the GoPro, it not recording, so hope it not give me no more problems of the morning, because I don't intend to stay out here all morning. So just go and stay tuned and catch you back. Directly in the sun still. Two big rods and a small one right here. Three live bits. So we're just a waiting game now. The water kind of choppy. But not as bad as this morning when I went to Wikiwaki. We go by Wikiwaki, the waves were very high. I decided to come on this side. Basically, this side kind of opposite to Wikiwaki, so the wind will be blowing back towards Wikiwaki. We'll be right back. think I have cut one of them live bait down. I have. I'm gonna send it out. Go and drip some blood in the water. Fish on. Come here, sir. Come here, sir. Come here. Come here, come here, come here, boy. Woo! Yes, peeps. Big yellow jack. Thank you, Father. You just have to eat and I hit me again. Yeah? Yeah, man. Yes, man.
My God.
Big yellow jack.
Yeah?
Big old yellow jack.
Yellow jack.
Yeah, man.
The big fish you use.
Let me show you. Please.
Where you get to?
Downtown.
I'm going to carry it in.
So may I give thanks.
About no 8 pound at a ten.
Now we man see. Nothing can waste so much. Probably about 6. So you put it on. Oh, you feel use leader line, man. Yeah, you feel use leader with them. They use the and then you use the monofilament line. So like this one, like how your cast out tonight, sir.
Yeah.
You set it up like how I have that set up.
Yeah.
So you have a braid. Then the thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so if you set it up. You see where it's like how you see rough, so?
Yeah.
It's a movie line and all of that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Put it on to this.
Alright, man. Just not put your jack too tight now.
In the center.
No. Just make it in take you at least in can run little. And then you tighten your jack little.
Okay. You can understand it here?
Yeah?
You can understand.
It's alright, this is alright.
Alright. That good.
Alright, little bit more. So if in take you can move.
You can move.
Yeah, you know, and I know resistance.
Alright.
Yeah, man, alright.
I tell him to one light that come to
oh,
cut the line.
In almost 8 pounds.
Almost 8 pounds.
Yeah. I'm gonna have a bleed.
Alright, bless you here.
Yeah, man, I'll bleed it right away.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Eat better when you bleed. Left knife now, care. Cast them out before them dead.
Eh?
Go on and cast them out before them dead.
Okay.
I bleed it out, man. Eh? You see, I have to bleed them, you know. You eat better when you bleed.
Yeah.
Hold on. have no water. Huh? Some bait if you are on him. So, yeah.
No,
no, get the water, yeah. You would have me pull in there.